Hello everyone, in this video, given are two semicircles having different radius, the diameter of the both semicircle lies on the same line. The radius of this larger semicircle is 5 units, while the radius of this smaller semicircle is 3 units. Let me name the points of the center of larger semicircle as P and the smaller as Q. Moreover, the distance between the semicircles is 2 units. This distance is 2 units. A line is drawn which is tangent to the both of the semicircles. Let's say it is the point of tangency of the larger semicircle is point A and the point of tangency of the smaller semicircle is B. Then by this limited data, we have to find the length AB. Let we move towards the solution and modify the figure to find out the solution. Let me draw a line segment PA, which is actually the radius of this larger semicircle, and we know that radial length of this semicircle is 5 units, so PA is 5 unit. In the same manner, we draw a line segment QB. This is again the radius of smaller semicircle. From circle theorem, that radial line is always perpendicular to the tangential line. So the angle PAB is of 90 degree, and in the same manner, angle at point B is of 90 degree, and this length is 3 units. We draw a line segment from point B to point C in such a way that this line BC is parallel to line PQ. Since PC length is equal to the length QB, so PC is 3 units. Since PA is the radius of a larger semicircle, so its length, total length is 5. PC is 3 units, so CA length is equal to 2 units. If we compare the line BC and PQ because of the symmetry, these two lines have same length. That is equal to 5 plus 2 plus 3, that is 10 units. Now ABC is a right triangle having right angle at A. So if we consider this triangle ABC, then BC is hypotenuse, CA and AB are the other sides. Using famous Pythagorean theorem, on this triangle, AB square plus AC square is equal to BC square, and substituting the values of AC and BC, we have AC is equal to 2 and BC is equal to 10. Simplifying them, AB square will be equal to 96. And if we take square root on both sides, AB length will be equal to 4 times square root of 6. That is the answer. Thank you for watching.